cut that out, and then inside is this little gap, and it's like it's got a foam piece back here, but it's like it's perfect for a body panel. So I just need to squeeze this in there, and then since the panels are flexible, I think it should work. Squeeze it in there. And then get it situated in there. And there you go. It's got ballistic panel now. And this is